All right, she's actually complete. I got the shock mounted to the rat rod there. Maybe now she'll ride smoother down the road. I think I'm gonna work on the camber next. Work on this camber here for to get this wheel back to where it needs to go, and maybe she'll drive straight down the road from this point on.